in less than 2 weeks, Thursday, October 21st, in Riyadh, Saudi Arabia. It is crown jewel and perhaps the match of the year. Roman Reigns defends the Universal Championship against the Beast. Brock Lesnar, streaming exclusively on Peacock.
A clash of titans, a clash of icons, exclusive on Peacock, and you have to wonder, what the hell will Paul Heyman be thinking? Tori, we the ones, the Bloodline is here.
San Jose. Acknowledge me.
A lot of ones in the sky here.
So my special counsel, he had one job to do before tonight, and that was to make sure that my cousins, the Usos, were drafted to SmackDown. And that's what he did. So San Jose, acknowledge him. I love you, Paul.
I love you too, my cousin.
My cousins, they love you too.
I love that you said my cousin too.
You're a part of our family. You're the wise man to the Bloodline. And that's what I want you to do. I want you to be wise right now. I want you to come clean. I want you to tell the truth. Silly San Jose. Suplex City doesn't exist. This is the island of relevancy. Now back to what your tribal chief was talking about here. I want you to tell the truth. I want you to come clean. I want you to admit that you're responsible for Brock Lesnar's free agency.
Use your words wisely, wise man.
My tribal chief, I'm in a terrible situation here because no matter what I say, it's gonna sound like I'm spinning things. I am loyal and faithful to my tribal chief. I've been with their family for 40 years. You chose me, rescued me, saved me to be your special counsel because you knew I am the wise man. You know, I've been accused of many things in my life, and I'm guilty of even more, but I've never been accused of being stupid. And pulling the trigger now on a scheme to dethrone the tribal chief would be stupid. Think about it. Why pull the trigger before Crown Jewel? Wouldn't the whole thing be for me to stay within your circle of trust and then counsel you on a strategy at Crown Jewel and then leak the strategy over to Brock Lesnar so that Brock Lesnar would think that he has a chance, and Brock Lesnar has no chance, but he would think that he would have a chance against you? Wouldn't that be the time to pull the trigger? You know how you know that Brock Lesnar is lying to you? Because we're telling you in advance of a move that would be made against you, and only someone stupid would do something like that. And my tribal chief, I think so highly of you, you wouldn't choose a stupid man to be your special counsel. Brock Lesnar cannot stand the fact that at Crown Jewel, the conqueror will be conquered by Roman.
I don't want you to tell me. I want you to look into that camera and I want you to tell Brock. Oh, no. Don't worry. I'll protect you because I can.
Brock, I have to give you a ton of credit. You outsmarted the wise man on this one. Frankenstein taught the doctor a lesson. You know what's going to happen to you at Crown Jewel. We've had this conversation years ago. They said The Undertaker couldn't be defeated at WrestleMania. I told you The Undertaker met his match, and the match's name was Brock Lesnar. Brock Lesnar has met his match, and his match's name is Roman Reigns. Roman Reigns will walk into Crown Jewel as your tribal chief, and he will fight you as a tribal beast. And you will learn at Crown Jewel one thing: the winner and still reigning, defending, undisputed, uncontroverted WWE Universal Heavyweight Champion, the Tribal Chief, Roman Reigns. And that's not just a prediction. Brock Lesnar, that is a spoiler. And you can believe that.